In this video, we're going to show how to create the cluster profile and how to view the baseline compliance status based on drift detection. A cluster profile is used to create a firmware baseline for vSAN clusters, with options to include hardware configurations and drivers as part of the baseline. After creating a firmware baseline, you can use drift detection to identify any gaps between the validated baseline and the latest server status in your monitored vSAN clusters. Before you begin, ensure that you have the system profile, repository profile for both firmware and drivers, and the homogenous server models for the cluster. The vSAN cluster is present in the vCenter, as well as you create a connection profile for at least one host in the vSAN cluster where inventory is running successfully. To create the cluster profile, click Manage, Cluster Profile, and then click the Add icon. Before you click Next, read the instructions carefully. Type the cluster profile name and description. Description is an optional field. When ready, click Next. Select the system profile or firmware or driver repository profile, or its combinations, before you click Next. Click Browse to associate the required vSAN clusters, and click Next. Schedule the drift detection job, and then click Next. View the cluster profile information on the summary page before you click Finish. The drift detection job runs immediately after the cluster profile is saved. It also runs later during the scheduled time. To view the drift detection job, click Monitor, Job Queue, and then Drift Detection Jobs. Click Refresh to view the updated drift detection job. Select the drift detection job name, and the drift detection job details are displayed in the lower grid. Once the drift detection job is successful, navigate to the Baseline Compliance page by clicking Manage, Compliance, and then Baseline Compliance. Click Refresh to see the updated compliance status. Select a host to view the compliance status and click Show Drift Details. You can view the hardware configuration, firmware, and driver drift details. For more information about OpenManage integration for VMware vCenter, visit dell.com/OMIVV or delltechcenter.com/OMIVV.